myself something called Mississippi Queen. Thank you. Roy Gaines in Los Angeles, California. Hollywood Roy Gaines on the guitar. Mr. Gerald Texas, our good Taylor from Houston, Texas. Mr. Dale Taylor, bass. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, Prince Country. Mr. Donald High Pockets Robertson on the drum. My partner on the other half of the International Blues Duo, on piano, Mr. Christian Ronneberg, Austin Rivers. We're not strangers here, so you probably know y'all come from Detroit by the way I dress, right? So we do it. We like to get emotional. We like to pay tribute to the man who will always live as the king of the soulful tenor saxophone, the blues saxophone, the rock and roll saxophones, the grandfather to all those types of saxophones. And we'd like to pay tribute to this legend who no longer lives with us in this world, but he will always live with us. I'm speaking of Mr. Arnett Cobb, and in tribute to Mr. Cobb, we'd like to do a song that we just recorded a new album. It took us 5 years to get a group on that we like. And we put this song on that album in tribute to Mr. Cobb. So, Closer Walk with Thee. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh,
saxophone players out there, take out your notebooks, because we bring to you this year at the Lunchtime Blues Festival, presented by SWF, a true legend that still lives today. In 1949, his first hit was Deacon's Hop. Then he had Big J Shuffle. Then we read the book to learn how to play horn like this, or 3D. Then he had All That Wine Is Gone, and the biggest hit in 1959, There's Something On Your Mind, which is still a classic today. Ladies and gentlemen, I bring you the living legend himself of saxophone, the Deacon Rhymes again, Mr. Big J McNeely.
first hit record was in 1949. See, and for an old man like me, I was talking to Gary. He said, Big J, I've been in Germany for about 6 or 7 years now, and let me tell you what you have to do for yourself. So I listened to the young boy, and it sounds so good, I had to get me a couple of them. So what we're going to do, we're going to play this number for you, and I hope that you like it. Yeah!